most people would be very surprised to learn that sheriff in their vehicles and police officers in their cars actually will aid and abet a sexual assault, like on my face and my body, because they want to see it, they want to do it, and they don't care. They don't really care until it's one of their children, or their wife, or their mother, or their cousin. And then they begin to care. But for the $60,000 plus they make in a city, they should be paid to care.